take. For this lightweight championship fight, Comeback Kid is 22, Razor is 24. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. It's Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Kanagawa, Japan, presenting the challenger, Yamamoto. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Comeback Kid.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Thank you, Seven.
Comeback Kid, Razor. And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Razor. Black trunks for the champion. Kick early by the champion.
Oh, double jab.
There's another double jab by Comeback Kid. They clinch here early. Gets caught by the elbow.
He's got excellent pressure from the top. Now he's stacking him.
Nice sweep, very good move. Yamamoto gets him in the rubber guard.
He moves to stacking him now.
Now falls back into guard. Good elbow from the body. Oh, he's punishing the body from the top. Back on their feet. Yamamoto with a good jab.
Oh! Oh, that dropped him!
Let's go, do something.
Oh! Big shot. Half guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Getting in position for armbar.
Almost had the armbar. Great movement on the ground.
He's got his back here.
Razor's going for a submission.
He's got his back here. He's switching to the armbar. What he needs to do to get the armbar here, first of all, he's got to hook the arm. Then from there, he's got to get that leg across the face. Once he's in that position, it's all of that's it.
It is all over.
Beautiful technique in winning this fight by armbar.